power and I have to pick one of these guys, I'm gonna pick
Cleopatra. He's throwing coins up there. Uh-oh. Interesting. Good. I need two more. Good. Let's do this one. Perfect. 24, and I got $28. Nice, I'm up to 68. Interesting. To Spain. Uh-oh. Oh, darn it. Yeah, that's fun. $72. Or 101. All right. Interesting little game. Alrighty, here we go with the Wild Wild Emerald. Let's hope it's a good one. $250 a spin. That's pretty good still. $180 just for the emeralds. All adds up. Oh, I love this game. Unbelievable. $203. Let's do that a couple more times. That other one three times. Oh, get a re-trigger. All right, one more. Oh, come on now. Wrap it up with a good one. Oh, not so good. I'll still take it. 225, that was a good one.
All right, here we go with Wealth Rush. I played this once before, and I got a huge bonus. Excuse me. Now, the base game is not very interesting. It's like you want the same coin to show up on consecutive reels, and you get paid how much it actually adds up to. This is your bonus. Simply you want this on 1, 3, and 5. And there's multipliers in the bonus, and that's really where it adds up. I guess every now and then you get a multiplier in the base game, but it's really hard. So that gives me 60 cents because that adds up to 60 cents, if that makes sense. So that's where I'm like, the base game isn't very exciting. That's a little bit better. $7. But the bonus is where it's at with those multipliers, so let's see if we can get it. And that multiplier shoots up there, and that gives you a shot to get the progressives if it wants to give it to you. Come on, get it. Crazy. This is where the multipliers really add up here. Last time I chose the 8 games and I got the 50x, so let's try the 6 games because it's got the higher multipliers. Now here it just pays whatever plus the multiplier if it shows up. There we go, plus 20. I don't even know how much that is. Like 60 something? 74, nice. Oh, I got the, $12 for that. 100x to show up. Oh, wow. Now that one is a good one where you want that multiplier. That's it. Got a profit. But there is crazy good potential with this game. Let's do one. Let's do one backup spin here. And I'll take a little bit of a profit. Nice.
I just got a first spin bonus on High Limit of Brazil. I'm doing $9 a spin. Let's see if it's any good. My lucky wheel bonus. Let's see if it's any good. $20. That's what normally happens.
You got a respin. Good luck.
Oh, stop on 100. Nice. 120, I stuck in a $20 bill, had $5 left, cashing out 120, nice. It's this game. All right, let's see if we can get it. Money back from that that timer bonus that I didn't get anything on. Stop.
Break the cage.
Numbers there though. 84. Got all my money back.
Fantastic.
Oh, that's fantastic. Let's do another spin. 13. All right, I will cash out with 110. Okay, I'm doing a 5 Dragons Rapid. Let's go for some big multipliers here. Let's do the 10.
$5. Doubled my money. All right, I just got the jackpot feature. That's the one you want. Let's see how it goes. I'm doing nickels. I only stuck in $40. And I was about to run out of money, so it's gonna work out. Two more for major, minor, and grand. All right, one more for the mini. One more for the major, one more for the minor. Basically, we need a letter. Oh, I got the minor. Sweet, $150. Excellent. I got the mini, nice, for $50. All right. Sometimes it's a really hard game to get the bonus on. Last game. Alright. $250. I will take it.
Alrighty, we're gonna do minimum versus maximum. This is where I alternate between minimum bet and max bet until I get a bonus. Let's see how it goes.
Alright, let's try some. What do we wanna do? Let's do minimum versus max. That bonus right away on max. On minimum, look at those numbers for minimum there, that's really good. Take very long, and I made a profit. That was good. I got a max out major there, and I get it with minimum versus maximum. Seems to be popping up, but I'm getting the big numbers on the minimums these days. I
$7.50 is not bad.
All right, here we go with minimum versus maximum. I got a maxed out major here. Let's do pennies, and we're gonna do, I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna start with max. Everyone's like, because I get so many minimum bonuses, they're like, why don't you start with max? So we'll give it a shot here and see if that does the trick. We're just alternating back and forth till we get the bonus. Oh, get it. Oh, that was a nice. You know what? It worked. Finally, and I think I'm gonna try that moving forward, starting with max bet. All right, let's get some good numbers now. Oh, come on. Dang it. I hate it when it does that. I'll take it though. It gives me a little bit of a profit. Alright, 110 on that, that's pretty good. Alrighty. Alright, here we go with Dollar Storm. I'm gonna do minimum versus maximum on this guy. Minimum bet is a dollar. We'll start with a dollar. Max bet is 10 bucks. This might be a quick little snippet here. Oh, good hit. 42 on that. And every time I change my bet, it does this lightning noise. Or thunder noise, we'll have to just maybe I'll turn down the volume because that's pretty annoying. Come on, max bet. Hey, got it. Oh, sick. On max. Let's hope it's a good one. I got a $500 ball. Those are big numbers. Let's see if we can get it in the bonus. Get it. Ah, got it. Those are not very big, but let's see if we can add on to that. Hey, major, nice. A major is 522. That was a pleasant surprise. And the minor and the mini, nice. This is gonna add up to be a really nice bonus. Oh, good. I love that major jackpot symbol. I kind of avoid the games with the lower majors, but this was the only one that was open, so I was like, oh, why not? I'm not trying to get the major, I'm just trying to do the strategy with the betting strategy. Totally worked out, nice. And I've got like five more spins at least. I don't even know how many more spins the free games. That was like 780 bucks. Sick. Or 786 is where I'm at. Let's do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Ah. Oh. I wouldn't mind a re-trigger. Oh, how exciting. Hey, that works out just fine. 810 on that. I will cash out with an $800 profit. Nice.